guys, so today is episode number 2 of my, like, journey to the stage. Right now I'm going to head up to school, study before a test, and we're going to hit some shoulders today. We did have to cut the macros. I am currently sitting at 230 carb. There we go. It's coming to me. 230 carb, 130 protein, 55 fat. So now I am below 2,000 calories, but I am above 1,900 calories. And that's just what happens. You're going to hit sticking points. You're going to have to cut your macros in certain areas. And I'm finally dropping weight again, so that's awesome. Today I weighed in at 130.6. That's a good weigh-in. You guys saw in the last video I weighed like 132.6 or something. But yeah, this is week number 2. We 15 weeks out? What are we? I think it's 15 weeks out.
Chase them away. I'll be your lighthouse. I'll make it okay. When I see your monsters, I'll stand there so brave and chase them all away.
A cup of coffee still steaming, staring back at me, and it's blacker than the night. Ay. I'm awake but still sleeping. I keep telling myself I'll be alright. Oh. And I know it can't get worse than today, sitting here, and she's trying to rehearse what to say. See, she's in the bathroom and hoping I'm not in earshot, while she's getting used to the sound of a teardrop. Splash, it hits the towel. And I know it's been a while since you see me smile and laugh like I used to. I've been in denial since it happened. Just take me to the past, cause I just can't imagine losing you too. I can't explain it, so I keep it all inside.
Alright guys, so I thought it would be fun for me to share what sort of supplements I'm taking right now, now that I'm cutting. FYI, you do not have to take supplements if you don't want to. If you're having a balanced diet, which probably isn't happening if you're cutting your calories, but if you are having a balanced diet, you do not need supplements. You really don't need supplements in general. It should always be food first. But I thought it'd be fun to share what I'm using. So, okay, so the first thing I'm using, they're sitting right next to you guys, is a pre-workout. I take this on days where I wake up at like 6 a.m. and I'm more tired and I have a longer day, then I'll take this. I really like it, it's really strong. There's 400 milligrams of caffeine in this per scoop. So I take 3/4 of a scoop or sometimes even half a scoop. It's very, very strong. So. What is this? Dino Explosive Pre-Workout. I like this a lot. I used to use C4, but now I don't. My body just got used to it, so don't use it anymore. The next thing that I'm taking is creatine monohydrate. I'm only supposed to be taking 3 grams a day. This is just like GNC's powdered creatine. Creatine is great, especially if you don't eat red meat. For myself, I don't eat red meat at all, so naturally my creatine is going to be a little bit lower. Creatine helps increase the length of your workouts. Basically, it supplies a little bit more energy to the cells, which is ATP, which helps increase the length of your workout. Longer workouts lead to more gains, leads to better muscles, and all that jazz. So, creatine, FYI, doesn't work for everyone. Some people will not respond to creatine. And also keep in mind, creatine doesn't make you fat. Like, I hate when people say that. Creatine does not make you fat, does not make you super ripped or like buff, like this isn't steroids, it's creatine. You're okay. So that's my rant on that. The other thing I'm taking for soreness, and mostly just soreness, is some BCAAs. Just looks like this. This is Charge BCAAs. I'll be honest, I'm not a big fan of this. Just saying. But I do take BCAAs. I recommend people take them. They do help with soreness. I actually found out that yesterday when I didn't take this, I woke up extremely sore. Which is funny because when I've been taking this, I haven't really been sore. Like, I've been like a little uncomfortable, but I haven't been to the point where it hurts to walk. And today it hurts to walk. And the last thing I recommend people take if you're further along in your prep, which I will probably be taking this in 4 weeks, but I just wanted to mention it. It is the Panther Sports Nutrition Extreme Fat Burner. This stuff is very powerful, so if you're taking this fat burner, I wouldn't take a pre-workout. So just to let you guys know, I'm not trying to give myself a heart attack. Both of these contain caffeine and high amounts of caffeine. Do not take both. But I will probably take this depending on how I'm looking later on in my prep. I am a Panther Sports Nutrition sponsored athlete. All sponsors do is just help you like reach your goals, help support you, help pay for your shows and stuff. It's not like I'm making huge amounts of money like what people think. That's not happening. But they are a really good company and they have a lot of good products. So go ahead and check them out. I'll link my code down below. It's always down below. If you're interested in trying this out, I really like it. It doesn't make me feel like I'm like on fire either, which is nice because sometimes products with caffeine will make you feel like you're burning. Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. 15 weeks out. I'm really excited to see what I bring to the stage, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys!